Rhydon and the Machoke are assisting in the operation. But will any new Kabuto fossils be discovered here? All these dedicated scientists can do is work, watch, wait, and see.